Hi, everyone. My name is Jessica, a recipient solutions manager at Cochlear. Today, we're going to walk through how to connect and use your Baha 7 sound processor with your phone and wireless accessories. It's easier than you might think, and we'll guide you every step of the way. We will go over how to pair on an Apple device. If you have an Android, see the user manual on the specific steps for your device. To check your phone's compatibility, visit Cochlear's compatibility website at cochlear.com/compatibility. To pair your Apple smartphone to your Baha 7 sound processor, start by opening the battery door of your processor. On your Apple device, go to Settings, Accessibility, and then Hearing Devices. Turn your sound processor back on by closing the battery door completely. When the name of your sound processor shows up on your phone, select it and tap Pair. Once successfully paired, the processor will beep 6 times, followed by a ripple tone 20 seconds later. Once paired, simply begin playing audio from your phone to stream directly to your Baha 7 sound processor. If you use the free Baha Smart App, you can easily change the volume and programs of your sound processor right from your phone, anytime, anywhere. From the home screen of your Smart App, you will see a volume slider at the bottom. Slide the circle along the slider to adjust your volume louder or softer. If you have multiple programs on your sound processor, above the volume slider you will see multiple icons representing different programs. Select the icon to change these programs. Under this menu, you'll find more information, including detailed steps on how to pair your accessories. Now let's walk through how to set up and use your Multi-Mic Plus with your Baha 7 sound processor. Note that if you just upgraded to the Baha 7 and have previous generation wireless accessories, you may have the Mini-Mic 2 Plus, which is different than what is shown here today. The Mini-Mic 2 Plus will still work with your Baha 7 sound processor. To begin, make sure your Baha 7 sound processor is within 2 inches of the Multi-Mic Plus. The Multi-Mic Plus features one-touch pairing, so the pairing process is simpler than what you may be used to with any previous wireless accessories. First, turn your Baha 7 sound processor on by closing the battery door completely. You should see the steady green light on the processor to indicate it is powered on. Next, turn on the Multi-Mic Plus by pressing and holding the power button for 2 seconds. The light on the device will flash green every 2 seconds to indicate it is on. Now that both your processor and Multi-Mic Plus are powered on, let's pair them. Remember to maintain the 2 inches or less of distance. Using a pen tip, press the small white pairing button on the back of the Multi-Mic Plus. The light on the Multi-Mic Plus will flash blue to confirm it is in pairing mode, and then turn solid blue to indicate successful pairing. If you have 2 sound processors, it will flash blue again and then turn solid to indicate successful pairing to the second sound processor. Now we'll go over how to stream from this accessory. The Multi-Mic Plus features AutoStreaming. With the AutoStreaming capability, Bluetooth LE audio accessories instantly connect without the hassle of continuous manual setup. when you turn your Multi-Mic Plus on by pressing and holding the power button for 2 seconds, audio will automatically begin streaming to your processor. To stop streaming, press and hold the power button on your Multi-Mic Plus to turn the accessory off. It's so easy. Should you want to turn off auto streaming, this function can be toggled off within the Baha Smart app. If you have auto streaming turned off, you will need to initiate streaming by pressing play next to the Multi-Mic Plus icon in the Baha Smart app. To stop streaming, press stop. Similarly, to start streaming without the Baha Smart app, press and hold the program button on the top of your Baha 7 sound processor until you hear the upward melody. To stop streaming, press and release the program button on your Baha 7 sound processor to return to the program you were in before streaming. Next, let's walk through how to set up and use your TV Streamer Plus with your Baha 7 sound processor. This is a very similar process to the Multi-Mic Plus. Note that if you just upgraded to the Baha 7 and have prior generation wireless accessories, you may have the previous TV Streamer, which is different than what is shown here today. To begin, make sure your Baha 7 sound processor is within 2 inches of the TV Streamer Plus. The TV Streamer Plus also features one-touch pairing, so the pairing process is simpler than what you may be used to. First, turn your Baha 7 sound processor on by closing the battery door completely. You should see the steady green light on the processor to indicate it is powered on. Next, plug your TV Streamer Plus into a wall outlet. The LED light on the back of the device will light up white to indicate it is powered on. Now that both your processor and TV Streamer Plus are powered on, let's pair them. Remember to maintain the 2 inches or less of distance. Quick press the button on the back of the TV Streamer Plus to put it into pairing mode. The LED light will blink green. The light will turn solid green for 3 seconds to indicate successful pairing. If you have 2 sound processors, the light on the TV Streamer Plus will flash green again to search for another processor and turn solid green to indicate successful pairing to the 2nd sound processor. Now, attach your TV Streamer Plus to your TV with either the optical cable or the RCA cable supplied in your kit, and you're ready to start streaming. Auto streaming is defaulted off for the TV Streamer Plus. However, this function can be toggled on within the Baha Smart app. As a reminder, this app is available on both the App Store and the Google Play Store. For compatibility information, visit cochlear.com/compatibility. If you have auto streaming turned off, you will need to initiate streaming by pressing play here in the Baha Smart app. To stop streaming, press stop. Similarly, to start streaming without the Baha Smart app, press and hold the program button on the top of your Baha 7 sound processor until you hear the upward melody. To stop streaming, press and release the program button on your Baha 7 sound processor to return to the program you were in before streaming. If auto streaming is turned on within your Baha Smart app, the TV Streamer Plus will instantly connect without any manual setup. the audio will automatically begin streaming to your processor if the TV Streamer Plus is powered on and within transmitting distance. To stop streaming when this feature is turned on, turn off your television or press stop next to the TV Streamer Plus icon in your Baha Smart App. We hope you now have a better understanding of how to pair and stream from your new wireless accessories. Thanks for watching. Please watch our other Baha 7 sound processor videos to learn more about your device.